In this video, we will see how to highlight some object in a clip of a video, and we will also highlight text like this. So this is the clip that we're going to use, which is of length 24 seconds. First thing you need to do is split this clip from start to end position for the duration you want to apply the effect on. So we'll take the start position 10 seconds, then select the video clip. Now here you can either select strip, then split, or you can simply press K on your keyboard. It will split the clip into two. Now repeat the same for the ending position. Now you don't need to split if you're planning to use the whole clip. So this is the part of the video that we will apply the effect, and we'll highlight the person that is walking in the video. So only area around this person will be highlighted, and the rest of the area will be faded with some opacity. To achieve that, go to the start position, which is at 600 frame. Then you can either click add button or use shortcut shift plus A on your keyboard, then select color. Now extend this color strip to the size of the clip, which is 1199. Now on strip panel, on the right hand side in the compositing section, you can adjust the opacity. You can either slide left or right, or simply enter a value. So we'll do that 50%. So now as you can see, this clip is faded. Next, right click on this strip, then select duplicate strip, or you can use shortcut shift plus D to duplicate a strip and align it with the original strip. Click on your mouse to release it. Go to the strip panel and make sure that in blend, alpha over is selected. So this duplicated strip is showing above the original, and you can confirm that by adjusting the position. As you can see, duplicated strip is above the original, because original is supposed to be faded. Now I'll Ctrl plus Z to go back. Now next you would need to select the duplicated strip, then go to the crop tool on the strip panel, then crop the strip and only keep the part that we want to highlight, which is at around this person. You can do that by either entering the value or by sliding on this field left or right till you're satisfied with the outcome. Now repeat the same for the other values. Now that it is done, it should work. So it is working, but now the problem is that as the video plays, the person is moving, but our highlighted part doesn't move. So we need to keep this in sync with the person, and for that we're going to use keyframes. So go to the start position, select the keyframes to save the values, then select the frame you want to shift the highlight on. Then update the value here, then click the keyframes again to save the value at this particular frame. And we're gonna repeat this till the end of the clip here. Now that it's done, let's play the video. Okay, so as you can see, our highlight is moving with the person now. So that is how you can highlight things in a video using Blender. But right now, if you notice, this effect is applied suddenly, which doesn't look good. So to fix this, we can add a fade effect for this color strip. So right click, then select fade in and out. And now if you play the clip, you can see that it is fading in with a smooth animation, and by the end of the clip, slowly fading out. Now we're gonna go a step further and highlight text. For that, I have this text strip here, which I have styled with a bit of a background, but this method will work on an image or a video clip too. So go to the start of the strip, then press shift plus A on your keyboard, then select color, then extend it to the size of the strip. Then on the strip panel, you can choose any color which you like, but for now I'm just gonna go with this one. Now select the text strip, then press shift plus D to duplicate the strip, adjust it, and then click to release it. Now we will crop this strip by the area we want to highlight. Next, we will use keyframes. So make sure frame is at the start of the strip. Then slide the crop right property to the start of the text. Then click the keyframes to save the values. And we will play the effect for around 2 seconds. So at around 30 second frame, we will update crop right property to the end of the text. Then click the keyframes again to save the values at this particular frame. So the text highlight is working pretty good. You can customize it the way you want based on your needs. Now let's select all these strips and align it to the end of the video. And it's working perfectly. So this is how you can highlight any object or text in your video using Blender video editing tool. Now let's see the end result.